how beautiful do the words have to be before they conquer every heart.